has a chance to be in the rotation. If he keeps, obviously, you shoot 50% from three, he can play, but he's been great.
Here's Westbrook for three. His shooting percentage went up, and some of that was catch and shoot. That's what Ty Lue told us before the game. Here's Jordan on the cut, getting deep in the lane, and Zubac with good defense. Cleared by Leonard. Here's George in transition. And George gets the layup plus a foul. The rookie Julian Strawman
to deal with backpedaling on defense. And here's George. It's just these guys are so long, so skilled. They get one step on you, especially welcome to the NBA, Julian Strawman. Those guys are so.
A lot of these young guys that Calvin Booth, and we're going to talk to Calvin a little bit later here at the table. A lot of the guys, as George hits and is fouled, that they brought in to try to contend for roster spots. Second year out of UCLA, grew up here in LA, Beverly Hills, went to high school in Long Beach. As it's stripped by Hyland, forcing a turnover. And a two-on-one. Mann gives it up. And Hyland puts it up and in.
So that leadership core has different ways of doing it, but there's a lot more talking coming from them this year.
All right, Roz, here's Zubac in the lane. He's fouled. Count the basket.
Shoots a high field goal percentage. And here he is. He's huge. If you see him here in person, he does a good job. Look at his footwork. Reverse pivot. He just needs to make sure the players are on board. And that's where it sounds like his maybe shifted, but at least is forefront for all these guys.
Strother had it blocked by Zubac. Nagy missed it, and Zubac got the rebound. Denver wanted a foul, didn't get the call. About winning it again. What's the biggest challenge for you?
I think experiencing a bunch of firsts. A lot of us have
many things. I know there was an article yesterday that quoted you talking about the Bones Highland trade and Michael Porter Jr. being involved in that. Just didn't know if you wanted. Here's Westbrook in transition. 7 points, 5 rebounds, 4 assists for him. Leonard finally connects. That's his first field goal of the game, and it's a 3-point. George has a advantage there. A Nagy hangs and gets it to drop. Paul George with 23 points here in the first half.
And just under control, right? It looks under control, looks good, and he looks ready to go. He's ready for the regular season.
Eight-time All-Star, another three. They returned 12 players and the entire coaching staff. As we mentioned at the top of the telecast, if you're just joining us, Michael Malone is not here at the game tonight as Bones Highland hits a three.
Another guy here. Look, this is a guy also wants to give it back to his old team, the Denver Nuggets, that does it right here with a three.
Who coached 4 regular season games last year when Michael was under the weather and has been an assistant now for 7 years with Denver. He's the acting head coach tonight as Terrence Mann connects.
And look, they play big minutes, right? That was a dress rehearsal of a first half. You saw 18 minutes, 17 minutes from one of them, and that's big minutes for one half. You know, you're seeing Watson handle here and do these things. And again, unlikely that he's going to get those opportunities. But this is the ground. This is the time, Dave. Find a role and something the coach can count on with him.
Pickett was a second-team All-American last year and then was the second pick, rather, in the second round. You got to think that there are some teams like Oklahoma City that we saw come on last year with Shai Gilgeous-Alexander going to take another step. And then you wonder about, you know, the Lakers as Zubac gets the dunk.
That's going to be another interesting team. Their goal is to win a championship. And they've got 2 great players, him and AD, and added some pieces around. And they got high expectations, high hopes, too.
Highland with the scoop and score. Healthy, trying to make the roster.
Bones, look, this is where he thrives, right? With freedom, with attacking. He's great at this, getting in his rhythm. He plays if Lillard gets beat on the dribble. But what he does is, much like the team we're watching now, even though they're not playing, Jokic and Murray, that pick and roll with Giannis and Lillard is just going to be so hard to deal with.
Phoenix had a disappointing finish to the end of the season, losing to Denver, getting blown out at home in Game 6. Really similar to getting blown out by Dallas the year before at home in Game 7 as Covington knifes in against the layup.
Do you take away some of his options? And that's where I think Bruce Brown and Jeff Green were pretty good last year.
Gillespie has it blocked. Out of bounds, going to stay with Denver with his shirt off.
He's got his shirt off. He's racing horses. I don't know what else he's doing. Honestly, we're laughing about it, but that's what it takes. You got to get away from it.
Very hard to just relax and enjoy your 4 championships after you won them. You're saying you could with Nikola Jokic.
No, but I would have a better shot. I mean, maybe in Serbia, too. I tell you what, you got to get away from it.
We have an idea who the obvious championship contenders are as Moon in transition gets the stuff. Is there anybody under the radar?
Call him by his first name. Don't nobody know that name.
Say your name. Shut up. No. Oh, okay. He doesn't. All right. 17 minutes, 12 points tonight. Got in the mix.
Yeah.
Played with Denver. Came here from Denver.
Yeah.
You feel good tonight?
Yeah, I feel real good. Obviously, you know, the big thing with us is coming out here, come get a win, regardless of who playing, who not, just working on, you know, what we need to be working on.
So one more preseason game to go. Do you like where you guys are? Watch out. Wow. Okay, then. Do you like where you guys are right now in camp?
That's my guy.
I know it is. DeAndre.
But, yeah, though, you know, one more game against, you know, the Nuggets. But, like I said, you know, regardless of who's out there, we just got to handle what we got to handle. Come out with a win.
Rashawn Bones Highland.
Yep.
Oh, I just gave everybody your first name. See you guys.
Oh, David Pingelor
going hard right now.
He's deep
David.
In his bag here in the preseason. He is coming for blood. Bones Highland and the Clippers are winners here in downtown Los Angeles over Denver.